served under General Eames. You're an analyst with INC.
You worked under Eames?
Three tours.
And how am I supposed to believe that?
You're just gonna have to trust me. There were two more.
They're in the dining room.
Jesus. You really are your father's daughter. Take this. You're empty.
Gillian Eames is wanted in connection with the murder of her father, General Dennis Eames. His body was found on a rooftop last Tuesday in downtown Los Angeles.
General Eames worked closely with Senator William Simpson to develop Project SERA. The project's main purpose was to aid the recovery of wounded soldiers and expedite their return to the battlefield. But midway through the program, the Pentagon abruptly shut it down. The remaining details of Project SERA have been kept classified.
We have just obtained surveillance video of the alleged murder, but we should warn you, it contains graphic footage. If you have any information about the suspect's whereabouts, please contact the authorities immediately.
Gillian Eames is considered armed and extremely dangerous.
Betrayed your father.
No, he was a friend to my father.
No, he was a business partner. There's a difference.
I won't have you standing in my way.
Pull over. Now. Oh my God.
Get my bag.
Sought in connection with a fatal shooting at a local diner. In other news, authorities are investigating a string of unusual attacks which witnesses are describing.
Sir, we're doing everything we can.
I want Eames's daughter eliminated before the police can get to her. So take a few of these cannibals with you as backup.
What are we here for?
I don't know yet. This was missing from my father's office.
It is our sincere
based on his constituent. What is this? What are you doing in here?
We just want to talk.
To the senator.
He's not here, so I can't really...
Take a seat.
Whoa, hey! Listen, dude, Listen, I'm just an assistant. I make minimum wage.
Where's the senator?
He's not here.
Where does he live?
He's not at home either. He's not in town. He's on a trip. He's on a business trip. I mean, who the hell are you people? What do you want?
Don't leave the office till it's finished. Please send me a copy. I'll be at the bird's nest. We don't want to hurt him, Adam. We just need to talk to him. Okay? What is the bird's nest?
His weekend place.
Where is it?
It's out in the hills.
Good. We're gonna need to borrow your car.